Hello and welcome back to episode 2. If it sounds like I'm whispering, it's because it is pretty late. It's 20 past 12 and close that fucking door. Move car. Yeah, it's, as I say, it's 20 past 12 here and don't really want to be shouting at this time of night, you know, cause people are in bed. I'm sure it said something about brakes. Let's just take a look. Two brake calipers. ABS pump. Yeah, so welcome, this is episode 2. If I haven't already said that, this is clearly episode 2 because it's coming after the first one. Obviously two comes after one. It took a genius to work that out. Right, that one's good. It's going to be one of these two. That one. Wrong thing. Right. So what do I need to do on this one? ABS pump. Gotta take the module off first to get the pump off. Right. And see, this is, I've literally just done this one afterwards, after the first. Get this stuff put in. To get everything turned up. Next job. So far, trust me. James, my cock up. Was on this thing. Car done. Much money I just didn't. Right. So yeah, I'm just can't get that order leave just from one break. So break pad, I'm guessing. Oh shit, it could be. You know what, fuck it, let's get those off. Holy shit. That wheel, definitely that disc. Look at the state of that fucking disc. No one knew that disc, man. Fucking once in hell. That's a truss. Probably should, could be this disc as well. We're going to have to take a look at them. Because that's embarrassing. Could have been both discs, because that looks a fucking nightmare. I would not want to be driving around in this car with them fucking discs. No, that's not so bad though. Alright. Yeah, they're gone. No, it's only two brake discs. Let's get two brake discs. One normal disc and one, yeah. Could we, use the old, disc from the other geezer? Technically, that's a better caliber than one it had on it, so. What I need to remember to do is sell the crap that's in my inventory. Someone tells me I still need to buy one. Yep. Still need to buy one. Let's get a brand new caliper then. I've just saved a bit of cash there with them two ones on that one. Oh shit, wrong one. Do I click on the bigger picture? Put the tire back on it. Run on this side. Bring the tire back on it, wheel back on. Brake pad. Oh, god damn it. I forgot a brake pad. Looks like I'm taking all frigging wheels off again. What would be nice if I could have, if I had a list of what needs for each car light on the left or right hand side of the screen. Because then I could see what I need to do instead of me cocking up. Maybe we'll get that on the next one. Let's check out the brake pads here. Oh yeah, definitely need a new brake pad. Let's get onto the computer. No. Well, we're gonna buy 4 new brake pads, and why the fuck should I? Now we're done. Right, there's one. The next one. Get a caliper back on. My stupidity, not reading the order properly. Well, let's see if we can get his next vehicle done in fast time. Now wrap up the episode. And I'll do some more recording tomorrow. Okay, so I'm currently doing what? Recordings for 3 games. I'm already ahead in the first 2, I just want to get several out for this one. Two fucking phone calls waiting. Alright, so we're gonna new a module this time. Right. Let's get the wheels off. Yeah, we can tell straight away which fucking brake and caliper it needs replacing, because it's gonna get fucking that one. That was a bit thorough and inspect. Every one of them. Yeah, that's a clusterfuck as well. You know what? I'm not seeing fuck all on that one. Yep, module's fucked on this one. $700. Yeah, I need to. Oh shit, 3 broke discs. Yeah, is it 3 broke discs I need? No, put no. Last time I didn't even pull that one off. Now that one should be fine. Says I'll put fingers crossed. That was fine. So 2 new front brake discs. No, yep. Let's go get his fucking put in. Yeah, I am not putting that fucking 13 back 14, I need to sell that stuff. And something tells me I might need to get a new brake caliper for the other side. Yeah, no way I'm putting that on there. A new brake caliper. No way am I putting that caliper back on there. Sweet, there's that done. Let's sell all this garbage because. Well, I'm sure that bad condition some of that stuff, worth nothing. Right, there's all that stuff done. Let's get on to the next one. Ooh. Brake problems. Right. This is a nice truck. It's a classic truck. Right, from it. Brake caliper and brake drum. Fuck me backwards, guys. This always fucking breaks. I am tempted to stick in a brand new fucking rear fender and front fender on, front left and front right, and you know, obviously four new fenders on. White wall tyres. These classic rims off. Yeah, the faster I get jobs done, the more jobs I can get, obviously, the more jobs I can get done. Right, I don't think that's bad. Bingo. You know what, just first take all the brake shoes off. Because one of these is dodgy. Yeah, I think that caliper's fucked as well. Look at it. Chuck a bit extra on this. Let's get some fucking new brake disc as well. You know what? I'm gonna figure out how to fucking paint this thing, because I'm putting four of these new ones as well. They're drums, aren't they? Just grab two new drums. Two new lamp. You know what? Let's give this fucking vehicle a nice fucking overhaul. Body shop. I've got a bit of cash there, so before I blow a load on that, blow a load on it. Right, Smith 1500. That's what I'm looking for. Let's get back in here. On it. You know what? Let's get a new fucking hood as well. I don't believe it's done that. Right, we have to paint these fucking things. That tailgate looks good. Holy shit. Hopefully there's an option where I can paint it same color as the car. Because otherwise I've just, bought parts that didn't need new parts. My God, how do I upgrade my garage? How do I upgrade my garage? Oh, let's not do any of that. How do I upgrade my garage? Shit. I don't know how to upgrade my car. Garage, I mean, not car. You know what? And get the money, some bit of money back off these broken stuff. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, comment in the comment section. Share the video, and I will catch you in the next video.